do it like this.
Easier to see anyway.